I just want to share about a new course coming up starting this Wednesday morning at 10 a.m. Pacific. That's 1 p.m. Eastern, 8 p.m. in Israel. We got an exciting new class starting that I believe every B'nai Noach should go through. A course that, for me, I took 15 years ago. It totally transformed my mind and the way I began to look at scripture in general, and I just encourage everybody to tune in. And I'm so excited because we have a wonderful rabbi from Batar Elit that is southwest of Jerusalem, about a half hour outside of Jerusalem. Somebody who's known as the Energizer Bunny of Torah, the one, the only, Rabbi Chaim Coffman, is going to share with us Pirkei Avot. That is the ethics of the fathers. For those of you that don't know, this is something that even if you're a Christian or Messianic and you're starting to look at Jewish roots, this is something that I think everybody needs to hear. It begins to show the chain and the order and the ethics, the morals behind what makes the Torah so sound. So please join me and Rabbi Chaim Coffman starting this Wednesday. Like I said, 1 p.m. Eastern, that's 10 a.m. Pacific, 8 p.m. in Israel. We hope you can join. It's going to be exciting and nobody's going to share it like Rabbi Coffman will. So hope to see you there. Bye for now.